I don't know. It might be best of five. Okay. Yeah, Machamp versus Gengar, Gen 1. Oh, gets his exact health. Those Shadow Punches will connect. Gengar just throwing out a bunch of projectiles to keep Machamp away. Tries to go for a grab. Both go for a grab. Both will get cancelled out. And Sylveon jumps the Shadow Punch. That was cool. She's kind of waiting it out right now. All the combos. You're eventually going to get hit by one at some point. Champ's just trying to approach right now with Gengar going in and out right now. Just keep it. Why? That aircraft. And then gets submission. Oh, pow! Leaving only 61 HP left. Four Surf's Five. Ooh, counters through that counter. Wow. Oh, the time goes out right on time for Skyrizen to take the timeout. That's impressive. Tries to do the body slam. Doesn't work out for him, though. The counter doesn't last long enough. Does counter that. Gets another aircraft. What the heck? He does have an attack down though, so it's not going to do enough. He's kind of poking right now. Makes a lot of sense though. Probably the best thing to do against Gengar now that I think about it. And Sylveon for the defense. That will connect. Not a full charge counter though, so he won't go flying a combo off of it. That will be a combo though. With the defense up though, can only do so much. He tried walking up the ground. Both going into burst. Gengar calls him immediately. Champ, he's playing it safe right now. Calls him in burst. Gengar will go over it. Ooh! Close combat will connect. Getting Gengar out of it, not giving Gengar a chance to burst. Gets the counter in. That's not it for him though. And the timeout again! I have never seen a game of Machamp timeout anyone ever. How does Machamp timeout? That's insane. So Skyrizen takes the first game. So what I had heard is that Skyrizen and Surfsblood did not fight during the last max out over the weekend, but Surfsblood did take the tournament itself though, so Skyrizen can win this. So we'll go with Grand Final. He has to win two more games. I think this is Winner's Finals. Instead of it saying losers round one there. Those pokes. The butt bomb! Ooh, and that grab will connect. Those punches don't connect. Gengar will get the headbutt in for the spaceship. We'll punish that. Knocking him away. Put him in more into the corner. Gengar won't care. He's had those iframes. Ugh. combo into this 2x.
2xA.
Shadow Punch will cause a phase shift. Just kind of throwing out projectiles right now, keeping them away. Tries to go for a grab. Doesn't work out for him. Just kind of shrugs it off. Those punches will hit though. Will connect the strong attack too. That grab will connect though. Just goes straight for a grab. Not trying to do anything fancy off of it. I like it. I'm okay with that. Ooh, it tries to jump over him, but Gengar will shield in time. Champ will go into first. Gengar calls his support, but it's not gonna save him. And the burst hits! Will that kill him? Yeah, well. Alright. Game 3, round 3 of game 2. Skarizen wins this, he's one away from taking winner's finals.
Spud wins this, it will be 1-1.
Tries to karate chop. Champ tries to grab, but that grab will connect. Just kind of waiting things out right now. More shadow balls coming in. We'll just karate chop right through him. Who would have thought a fighting type move would beat a ghost type move? That's how you know it's broken. Try to get away from those. Whoa! Okay. That made a lot of sense. Alright. I don't know how karate chop didn't hit it. Tries to go past the projectile with his bowl, but unfortunately didn't work out for him. He has an extended attack debuff. 104 HP though. My bad, 62. It's so scary. Come back here. I don't know if you can downstance that laser. About 5 seconds left. Scary isn't able to do something. I think he's just gonna call it. Oh no! That was so odd. Alright, Spud will take game two. The game two. Not just game two, the game two. There's a difference. Kana will agree with me. Good. Of course, guys, if you don't know, we have Fumu and Paper Set over on the other side, on the other stream, or on the other setup right now. Not being streamed, but is being recorded. So you guys will be able to see that later. Tries to go for the grab off of the Shadow Ball, but it won't work. Counter. First, we'll go for the counter.
This stunner will work out.
The tongue hits. We're just kind of throwing out projectiles right now. See what's fit. See what's fit and fancy. Gengar is able to get in for a grab. Champ does have an attack buff right now, but anything that hits Ray and that hits Gengar right now is gonna hurt. Oh wait, no, he had a defense. He's not gonna be able to do it. So yeah, he's not gonna do much damage. He's not gonna be able to do much damage either. Gosh, I will not go through that projectile. He tries to go for a grab. Oh, and the body slam just doesn't last long enough for Machamp to land and hit Gengar there. The X Scissor will hit though. I don't know why I call it X Scissor, I just do. I'm surprised those counterfeit the counter things did not activate on that scary face. not soon enough. 2x100. CADC in the ground is going to do massive damage. So I do like how, we'll use that for some chip. The cross jump gets stopped though. That's tough. Yeah, we'll get jumped into the death. Tries to counter, but the laser will hit him. Gengar calls in a Z for bigger damage. Damage though. Headbutt. Astonish. That shield's looking crisp right now. From the champ. Tries to delay that counter. This doesn't hit, but he will get the quick dunk. And Sylveon saves him. Just walks through the projectile. It's just like, yeah, huh? Like that's gonna affect me, huh? This is the wake up slap. Oh, and the tornado nicks him. Alright, Surf Spud has taken game two. See if Skyrizin can make a comeback here. You certainly could with the champ's damage output, but. Spud. Yeah. Just going off the usual start-offs with these characters. Shadow Ball and Vulcan. Counter. Goes away. Goes out a little too soon from the champ. Lang. Tries to hit the vulnerable friend. Curse just doing so much damage. Pose. Just saving his life right now. Pose is the same as him. Sometimes, not all the time. Dunk will hit. Got the Arctic Triumph in the background. Tries to go for a submission, so I will see that. Spud keeping the chip out right now. Wake up slap will reach. Just charges right through the attack debuff puddles. Sludge bomb puddles. Skyrizin gets hit, unfortunately does get nicked, and that will take, it will give Spud the round. One more round for Sir Spud, and he can take winner's finals. Combos by Gengar for the phase shift. Calls in the Sylveon for the defense buff. Champ activates burst. So Gengar will react to hit with his burst too. Well, not react, but just like work off of it so that his lasts longer. Activates burst. Will hit the shield, but we'll do some chip. That counter will hit. Oh, and that'll hit. Not in rage either, so that might kill. Actually, no. Oh, never mind. Alright, Spud, we'll take this 3-1.